difference. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
All right, hello everyone, and welcome to Detroit Become Human. So, I was originally excited for this game in kind of like an ironic, this is going to be a shit show kind of way, because Quantic Dream games kind of have a history of being a little bit batshit. So if you're expecting, well, I don't know, if you're expecting this to be like a super, a super positive let's play, I don't know. I may hate the game and might be like not taking it seriously and taking the piss out of it and everything. But I've actually heard good things from people, so I started out being like ironically excited for it to be a complete mess, but now I'm actually like properly excited and I have expectations.
Thank you. Now select your profile.
Casual. I want to focus on the story with simpler controls. Yes.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Her mouth is a little weird. It's like a little uncanny valley. Kind of looks like the annoying orange. You know how they just like pasted a mouth over the top? Oh, this was in the demo. I didn't play it, but I watched a playthrough. How?
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Fine. That was almost sort of like automatic. Like I did that before I finished reading it. I didn't realize I was pressing the right button. Okay, so now we've unlocked the good ending, maybe. So I hope all the settings and everything are okay. I'm having to record with PS Share, which isn't ideal, but it's working better for me right now than Elgato, so...
I don't give a shit! My men are ready to step in, just give the order!
This is him, right?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Oh shit. This is... Oh shit.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
We're immediately thrown in the deep end.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Whatever, Blake from Heavy Rain. I feel like that's gonna be his character archetype. Understand what happened, save hostage at all costs. So, I know from the demo that the higher the probability is, the more chance you have of saving the kid. So, oh, was that a spoiler? Well, it was in the demo anyway, so... Whoops. that it, I think. There we go. Yeah, I'm probably going to end up failing this whole thing. Seems like something happens here. Let's go back slightly. Deviant took the father's gun. Right, I think we got it. Yes. I'm sorry for the noise outside. That seemed a little janky. Nathan Drake? So, a bullet wound there. It's a little like it goes too high. Yeah, I think I could tell that. John Phillips, 6-0, blah blah, time of death, 7:29. See, it just goes too high. Internal bleeding, and where is the fourth thing? His lips. Or no, his shoulder. I quite like this, actually. Rewind to such. I like that it tells you and it doesn't make you just rely completely on yourself. Oh, there we are. Okay. So he was shot by that person. The android. So because we have that information, we have a 53% chance of success. Hope you can hear that okay. It's coming through my controller thingy. You've unlocked a dialogue or action off the base. Oh shit. I didn't even get a chance to read that. I don't think we're done yet. I think maybe we should look around some more. I swear, it's been silent all day up until now. Okay, that's just a news report. How do I exit out? So they're about to have dinner, the android went rogue and shot them, and is now holding the little girl hostage. I mean, that's probably all the information we need. I don't know.
That's a slick move.
I'm pretty sure you could tell that was blood without having to taste it. Like, what else would it be? PL600. So, I guess that's maybe his code to shut him down? Maybe? I actually do want the kid to leave. Yeah, I'm finding evidence. Hold on. Anything else I might have missed? Okay, so he was shot. Alright, should we just leave? Is that an option? I'm not going to do that, but imagine. I know in Indigo Prophecy you can just choose to leave in one situation. Whoops, I keep pressing the wrong thing. What button is that? There we go. I swear I was pressing it and it wasn't working. Alright, I think we're maybe good to go now. It's kind of interesting that they've, like, this is the first part of the game, you know? They just dropped us straight into this. I guess this is the tutorial, so it kind of makes sense. Right, I mean, what more is there? Oh. Ah, here we go. So he was shot as well. Hostage witnessed the shooting. I can't move the camera further than that, so there must be something around here, maybe. There we go, so I guess we can take that. Sorry that I'm not saying much, it's just like there's not much to say, you know, we're just looking around right now. Yeah, I'll take it. Probably won't shoot him, but it's good to have it, I guess. In a video game, anyway. Oops. I didn't see the probability of success, but I think I'm just going to go out now. I'll just look around here. Oh, that was cool. I liked that. I'm hoping there's no, like, racist, insensitive elements in this game, like in some previous Quantic Dream games. Cough, cough, Indigo Prophecy, cough, cough. Actually, in Heavy Rain as well. Alright, I guess, let's go for it.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
I'm not sure how much I can walk before he does something.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. You can't understand how I'm feeling.
Oh, that's cool. I like that.
Are you armed?
Truth.
Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves, or I'll shoot.
There! No more gun! They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault.
It is, though.
These emotions you're feeling are just
no, don't say that.
Your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go,
God,
and I promise you, everything will be
fine.
Okay,
good.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die.
Are you sure?
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen
Hell
to
yeah.
you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Oh my god! I just did that! Oh no! No! Well, now I feel terrible. Oh, no!
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Blame the sniper, it's not me. I genuinely feel bad. Quantic Dream got me to care, wow. This is the scene's flowchart. I hope you can hear. There we go, stop now. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Due to the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted towards the completion. So, I did not lie to it. The game deliberately didn't tell me that he would be shot. I mean, there were snipers everywhere, but you know, I thought that was like a worst case scenario kind of thing. Friendly approach, dismiss helicopter, be honest about gun, led to lie to deviant, get close enough, build trust, and he was shot. Okay, well, I'm into it so far. Like, I was prepared to come in and kind of make fun of it and be like, wow, this is really stupid, but I'm kind of into it already. At first, I wanted to play this game because there's like a female AI in it, and I just kind of wanted to keep her safe from the bad writing.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000
different
dishes. Zoe, let's go.
I thought a lot of like creepy sort of rapey stuff would happen to her, and I wanted to play the game just to try and avoid that. I mean, that probably sounds ridiculous, but you know, I wanted to keep her safe and that kind of thing. Like, make deliberate choices so that she wouldn't get hurt, like Madison in Heavy Rain, who is constantly sexually harassed in every scene she's in, pretty much. So what do? Just look around? I know I was talking over all of that, but I think they're just buying me.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order. Come along, and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is.
It's
a bit difficult getting it back and working.
Oh no.
It was really messed up. What'd you say?
He hurt it somehow.
The car hit. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
Too unrealistic. Nobody would ever have sex with him.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
This is the character I was talking about. I wanted to play and just stop all the bad stuff from happening to her. Oh, this is so just, it really makes me uncomfortable because he's like, I don't know, he's creepy looking and he's at least in his 40s and she's like young and pretty and it just feels icky. I swear it has been almost silent all day up until I go to record. So far, it seems like a lot of the androids are people of colour, which, like, yay representation, but also, I don't know, I feel like there's already going to be some ham-fisted allegories in this game as it is. I actually might end this part here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this first part, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone.